crash, shattering of glass. Down to the floor, busting my ass. The hell was that? That's all that I said. I seen a pool of blood. I seen my mom was dead. No emotion in the commotion, I wasn't even sad. Even when I lunged, the bullet was passed from my dad. Vietnam made Pops crazy. Was already out there, so why couldn't that have been hit when they shot in the head? All the news that fits in print. Mama's death went unreported, not a whisper word of him. They don't care about us niggas, is how my pops explained it. But I didn't know I was a nigga until my dad proclaimed it. 6 months later, my pops was dead too. Drug-related shots fired, his skin turned cold blue. On the news that night, the president's wife got a new head. News guy says, I like it, how about you? Don't worry about my pops in the post on my CBS. Or was that you asked? Take a fucking guess. And yeah, why is that? It's what politicians should be asking. But who's got time for questions when y'all skiing up on Aspen? Brought your gunshots to the head and all y'all swerving us is Aspen. My mama was so lovely, she would have made your head spin. Love with a playing field and y'all would see who we're really with. And yeah, I got anger. But I don't want to take me down because my mama talks better and she holds me up when I fall down. Rest in peace, moms. Don't worry about your son. So there, I'll make you proud because, yeah, I am the one.
Ezekiel? Yeah.